Here's how to verify and update your Sarasota County Everbridge COVID-19 vaccine registration account information. This is especially important if you've registered a second person to receive their vaccine along with you. To access your account, go to scgov.net and click the purple banner at the top of the homepage. This will bring you to the COVID-19 vaccination page. Now click the registration system banner at the top. You'll scroll down to the bottom of the registration page to the Sign In to Your Account section. Enter the username and password that were created when you set up your account. If you've forgotten either, you can click Forgot Username or Forgot Password. Once you've logged in, you can review your information and make updates or changes by clicking the blue Edit buttons. If you have a second person on your account, please pay particular attention to the field that asks if you have a second person age 65 plus to register. If this field is marked no, a second vaccine dose won't be allotted for your appointment time, even if you've entered the second person's information. If the second person field is marked no and you need to change it, simply click Edit, scroll down to the field, and select Yes from the drop-down. Now scroll down and click Save, and you're all finished. You can now edit other fields or log out of your account.